Before starting each project, you'll take a piece of fresh clay out of the bin and set it on the tabletop that has the canvas. It's very important that you wedge your clay properly using the palms of your hands and mashing and rolling. Mash and roll several times. This helps get the air pockets out and keeps it from blowing up in the kiln. It also strengthens the clay as well. You'll want to do this movement about 15 to 20 times, and not completely smashing it out flat, but just kind of rolling it.